Hey guys, back again with another video. We are going to continue where we left off with Far Cry 5. We are almost done with the game. I'm enjoying it. I'm having a good time, guys. You know, guys, I seen this for like $20? Far Cry 5 Deluxe Edition, which we will play DLC eventually. Far Cry New Dawn Deluxe Edition, and probably the DLC that goes with it. But guys, I'm very excited to continue. We got a helicopter for doing this. Without further ado, let's get started. So we're gonna find a way. Okay, we're gonna guys, we're gonna fast travel because your boy Ty. Yeah, no, he tired. Sometimes your boy be tired driving all the way across this county. You know what I'm saying? That's what we're calling it, a county, which is Orange County after all. So we're gonna just fast travel here because it makes more sense. I'ma call in backup if I could. If I don't, your boy's gonna be lonely. But it's okay. Can I call in backup? Yes, I could.
Be here as soon as I can.
Hey, Jess, can you make that a,
Move it.
Jess. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, Jess. Here. Hey, bro, we're coming through your building, bro. What up? Oh, shoot. Oh. Jesse Cole. Hey, Bo, hand me your gun. Oh, hand me your fucking gun. Hey, Bo, so what? She know how to beat your head in. That's all she's good at. That's all I'm good at, too. You know what I'm saying? But the thing is, bro, I'm more aggressive. That's the only thing is. Let's go. Hey, Jess. We're going in. Your back. Alright guys, we're going in. I'm on my way. Man, that door is wide open. Guys, I had to think about it real quick. That door is wide open. That door is wide open. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's why I'm like concerned. Like, I mean, it's not like wide open. But I mean, it's wide open to the point like people can just come in and stuff like that. Your boy got this. You know, it just takes me a while. Sometimes I have to die 3 times to understand the process. But at least we're going to get there. Your boy got it all over. That's okay. Oh, I need it. I need guns.
We're putting it
Where's Jess when I need her? You know what? Hey guys, I'm gonna just sneak through. Yeah, I'm gonna just sneak through because your boy gotta do this ASAP. Not ASAP. I wouldn't say that because the video would be short. We don't want the video short. We want it long. We want Saran to take his precious time. Okay, I'm calling Jess. Yeah, I'm calling Jess. Like, this shouldn't be happening. Like, they're all in my personal space. Your boy needs personal space. I need to get inside. I need to retrieve and get people out to safety. And they're not gonna give them up. You know, and guys, your boy's gonna need somebody very, very aggressive like, and that is Grace.
On my way. Change your position. Ready to engage.
Oh, you know what I could do? I should sneak around. Yeah, guys, I need to sneak around and take them out. Because, I think they're gonna know that I'm coming. By the engagement that, you know, so. Maybe if I sneak around.
Back.
don't know about that. That's crazy. I didn't see the button. Burn alive, fucker. Hey, chill. Hey. Hold up. Stop. It's me. Chill out. I'm here to save you. It's okay.
All because of him, that fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, I know. You're pissed. I'm pissed too.
You would come down here.
Don't worry.
And he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch.
Where are they?
We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
I will help you. I know. We all got messed up in the head by this family, right? I'm messed up because Jacob. You're messed up because this family kidnapped you. I mean, it's time to go. Don't worry. We're all messed up. Because of this family. Shoot, I got you. Just go.
The cult has 10 guns.
I got a machine gun. Bro, I don't
know. I guess freeing a town is off your bucket list.
Yeah, I am falling. I don't know what to...
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Oh.
Hey. Isn't there a town that needs saving?
They're trying to take our brothers and sisters!
Back! Shut up.
I'm in a lot of trouble here.
Please, someone, anyone, help us.
Praise the Lord. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How many people have you kidnapped over the past 24 hours? I got you, bro.
Are you serious?
Come on. Let's go. I got you. I got you. Let's go. 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 I got you. I got you. We gotta go. We gotta go.
Wait, wait, wait. The control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
No, why am I doing that?
Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them.
Shit, Peggy!
The big bad. Oh shoot, I don't know why I switched guns to begin with. Your boy be switching guns like it's no tomorrow. Sometimes I want a pistol, sometimes I need a machine gun, sometimes I just need a flamethrower, sometimes I need a machete. I don't know.
You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them.
Shit, Peggy!
serious? I didn't even fucking see him. I didn't see him, guys. That's my fault. I didn't realize they can come in as well.
Just get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them.
Shit, Peggy!
You let us free our people!
Evacuation. Electrical system offline. Caution. Caution. System failure. Multiple system failure. Caution. Caution.
Bro, where's the freaking hinges?
Warning. Electrical system offline. evacuation. Caution. 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 Electrical system offline. Emergency. Danger.
Oh, what the freak?
Evacuation. Caution. Caution. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Multiple system failure. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Evacuate in an orderly manner. Electrical system offline. Evacuation.
Bro, this is a bunch of baloney. Hold on. That's checkpoint. Hold on, guys. This is a bunch of baloney. I don't get this. Are you fucking kidding me? But where's the hinges though? That's what I'm confused about. Dang it, bro.
Should get you through to the control room. evacuate in an orderly manner. Danger. Warning. Emergency. Electrical system offline. Emergency. Electrical system offline.
Oh, how do I climb?
Evacuation. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. System failure. Warning. Caution. Danger. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Warning. Multiple system failure.
Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Why did it take your boy a long time to do this? Bro, that's a bunch of bull. That is a bunch of bull. I wasn't even ready. You hear what I'm saying? I wasn't even ready, guys. I wasn't even ready.
back to the silo. I think I got something figured out.
Evacuation. Evacuation.
We got this guy.
Danger. Evacuate in an order.
Yeah, start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the engines.
Danger.
Oh, that's just tough. That is just tough.
Evacuate in an orderly manner.
Butch! Butch!
Evacuation. Offline. detected.
Oh my God. Holland Valley. That was crazy, guys. I mean, give or take, your boy had to die in order to succeed, but we did it. That was a lot to handle, just to leave a location. Thank you.
The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Sounds good.
A seal has been opened. John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. promise you that.
So let's see, guys. Sean's side is crossed out. And Faith's side will be the main. Alright, guys, when we come back, we're going to continue where we left off. Guys, we're at the last section of the game, Faith Seed, and it's about to get crazy. But guys, if you want some more, smash that like button and get the engagement up, and I'll come back with another one. Until then, guys, peace out.